Yeah. DC Talk.
I'm gonna go.
to me, I mean, I don't know, it's just, it's unbelievable that you're still interested in this music that was made so long ago. But I have to say, it is quite the honor, and we are grateful to you.
Toby Mac might be going out with us. And then what do you have when you put all those things together? What do you have?
He said that this was just sticking a foot in the water, our toe in the water, and seeing if something happens. I just had no idea we'd be in the Bahamas, baby. In all seriousness, we left college. Moved from Lynchburg to Nashville, pursuing this record deal thing. We landed on that record deal, and we were three roommates at college, living in a small apartment together. We had an amazing... You're right,
easy,
man.
Baby.
I did graduate. But the truth is, we had no idea. I remember I called my dad, who has since passed, but... I was driving down the road, I called my dad at a payphone. So I wasn't driving, I actually had to pull over. And I called my dad and I said, give me 2 years to try this music thing, I'll be back. To do real estate with you in D.C. or to do politics. I know Michael had the same conversation and Kevin had the same one. We all told our parents to give us a few years to try this thing. But anyway, we took off and we had no idea what kind of mountain we were going to climb to.
Lord, no.
But I can tell you this, we needed each other. We fought. We left Liberty. I think I can speak for these guys, but to me, the Bible at that time was a textbook.
Yeah.
It was something that I had to go get the answers to the questions on my test for.
Yeah.
But the road does a lot of things to you.
Yep.
And slowly but surely, that thing that was a textbook became the fountain that filled me up.
Yeah.
That's a good word,
Tony. Yeah. Suddenly we had to start applying this thing, this fountain, to our lives. And everybody has to learn sometime or another that the Bible's not a textbook, but the Bible's a life-giving God. It's God's word. And I'll just say this. There were many nights that we were just chopping these things up, like learning them as we were going and writing songs about it as we were going. And there were many nights where I went to bed just really mad at Michael and Kevin. Like, we would fight, we would cry, we would laugh, we would fight, we would cry, we would laugh.
Not with me.
Especially with you.
But there were many nights I would go to bed just angry at them, honestly. And out of that anger came this song. Because the truth is, I read something in the Bible that said, don't let the sun go down your wrath.
Yeah.
And as I went to bed in that bunk, I got up. I remember the day I pulled back my curtain in my bunk and I went, I apologized to Kevin. And out of those type of things, these songs came. Everybody has to learn sometime, and for us, it was on the tour bus traveling the world.
Ah!
my next number, I'd like to return to the classics. Perhaps the most famous classic in all the
world of music.
World of music. World of music. World of music. World of music.
I'm the kind of guy who has to find out for me. Thank you. couches up there.
Restoration Hardware couches for that price.
Can we sit down too?
You guys want to sit down? You can sit down. But a lot of these people don't want to sit down.
That's up to you, homie.
Your choice, baby.
I'll stand with him.
I'll stand up with you. Hey, you don't have a seat right now.
Let me slow him down. I'm going to stand here.
Love you guys. You having a good time?
How many of you actually had been to a DC Talk concert?
How many weren't born when this record came out?
Well, Premier got the demographic right.
You got T-Man.
Thank you.
It's been very slow and drawn.
Hit the road. This record called Jesus Freak came out. After a few years, we got better and better. I always say, having a bad record is a new thing. Those should have been still practicing in the garage. Free at Last made some sense to me. And then Jesus Freak was an all new hop for us. But we were wrestling with these spiritual concepts and trying to pursue God in the midst of courting fame, as the song says. We were courting fame, and sometimes when you're a young man, fame gets in your head a little bit. We set out on a journey to tell people about God through music. But sometimes when you start courting other things, you get off the path a little bit. And then, of course, that leads to the thought of, what if I really mess up? Make a mistake? Who am I letting down? And this isn't some musician thought. This is a mom's thought as she raises her kids. This is a friend's thought as he walks through his friend with light in life. Everybody has that fear of really making that mistake that's devastating. But the thing we began to learn is God works with devastating. In the small things, he works in the small mistakes, he works with the great mistakes, and he's always trying to form us and shape us to reflect him and to be part of his kingdom. That led to this song. What if I stop?
Is this one for the people? Is this one for the Lord? Or do I simply serenade for things I don't afford? It remains. Holiness is calling in the midst of hoarding fame. Cause I see the trust in their eyes. The sky is falling. They need your love in their life. Compromise is calling. So what if I stumble? What if I fall? What if I lose my step and I ain't fool of it all? Will the love continue when my walking becomes a crawl? What if I stumble? And what if I fall? Father, please forgive me, for I cannot compose the fear that lives within me, or the rain that which you grow. Do I dread my trespasses when evil is star? Did they see the fear in my eyes?
Oh, it's so revealing.
This time I cannot disguise
all the sound I'm feeling.
What if I stumble? What if I fall? What if I lose my step and I make fools of us all? Will the love continue when the rock is up against the wall. It's about to fall. Everyone's got to go, and you know that. Up against the wall, it's about to fall. Everyone's got to crawl when you know that.
I hear you whisper in my name.
You say
my love for you will never change.
Never change.
What if I stumble? What if I fall? What if I lose my step and I make fools of us all?
Change your mind, the sun has Maybe a little more rock and roll.